Here's one way to speed up your commute. This morning, China launched new bullet trains that have broken world speed records, going more than 260 miles an hour. That's a train. Cuts the old travel time in half.